have broken boughs.
I think we're lost.
Lost? In the woods.
Now, don't you start as well.
It'll be dark soon. And then what will we do?
Mother and Father are following us. Don't worry, they'll be here soon.
And hopefully, before the wolves eat us.
Wolves?
She's joking. Am I?
You're not alone. Always remember that. There are three of us to battle the wolf.
But what if there are wolves?
Stop it now, you're scaring her. How about a story, a fairy tale?
Nothing scary.
All fairy tales are scary.
Maybe they are, but they all end happily.
We'll see. Once upon a time, I wish in a far off kingdom,
more than anything,
lived a young maiden.
More than you will
wish, and a childless baker.
More than life with his wife.
More than anything,
more than the moon.
The king is giving a festival.
More than life.
I wish to go to the festival.
More than riches.
I wish my cow would give us some milk.
More than anything.
I wish we had a child.
I want a child.
I wish.
You wish to go to the festival?
The poor girl's mother had died.
You, Cinderella, the festival.
The festival, the king's festival.
Were beautiful of face, but vile and black of heart.
Why, kind little girl. I wish it's not for me, it's for my granny in the woods. A loaf of bread, please, to bring my poor old hungry granny in the woods. Just a loaf of bread, please.
What spell?
In the past,
I had a brother?
No, but you had a sister. But the witch refused to tell him any more of his sister, not even that her name was Rapunzel.
I thought I had been more than reasonable, but how was I to know what your father had also hidden in his pocket?
What?
Beans!
Beans?
The special beans! I let him go, I didn't know he'd stolen my beans! I was watching him crawl back over the wall, and the thing crashed! The lightning crashed!
That's another story to put mine. Anyway, at last the big day came, and I made my gleam.
Thank you.
morning.
How much are you asking for the animal?
No less than 5 pounds.
Why, you'd be lucky to exchange it for a sack of beans.
Come along, Milky White. There are spirits here.
Moo!
To my grandmother's.
And what might be in your basket?
Bread and wine. So grandmother will have something good to make her strong.
And where might your grandmother live?
Further in the woods. Her house stands under 3 large oak trees.
All the flowers, the sun will set for hours. Take your time.
Mother said straight ahead, not to delay or be misled.
But slow, little girl, hark and hush, the birds are singing sweetly. You'll miss the birds completely. You're traveling so fleetly.
Again!
out and go home.
I was trying to be helpful.
Magic beans? Are we going to win this childhood deceit?
If you know what you need, then you go and you find it and you get it.
Hold.
Do you want a child not as you give, and you take, and you bid, and you bargain, or you live to regret it?
Will you please go home?
There are rights and wrongs, and in between, no one waits when fortune intervenes. And maybe there ain't magic, who knows?
Go home. I will carry this out in my own fashion.
Let's see the demon sliced into a million bits. Better yet, let's see him die a painful hit. hideous, agonizing death.
Granny!
Go and fetch me some great stones and we'll fill his belly with them. Then we'll watch him try to run away.
Well, I will leave you to your task.
Don't you want the skins?
No, no, you keep them.
What kind of hunter are you?
I'm a baker.
Mother said straight ahead and not to delay or be misled. I should have heeded her advice, but he seemed so nice. And he showed me things, many beautiful things that I hadn't thought to explore. They were off my path, so I never had dared. I had been so careful, I never had cared. And he made me feel excited, well, excited and scared. When he said, come in, with that sickening grin, how could I know what was in store? Once his teeth were bare, though I really got scared, well, excited and scared. But he drew me close and he swallowed me down, down a dark slimy path where life secrets that I never want to know. But I know things now, many valuable things that I hadn't known before. Do not put your faith in a cape and a hood. They will not protect you the way that they should. And take extra care with strangers. Even flowers have their dangers. And though scary is exciting, nice is different than good. Now I know, don't be scared. Granny is right, just be prepared. Isn't it nice to know a lot? And a little bit not.
Are you certain?
Yes. Maybe Granny will make me a new one of the skins of that wolf.
Thank you.
And so the baker, with his second article in hand, feeling braver and more satisfied than he had ever felt, ran back to him. Ask for the lad Jack.
Only an adult would exchange a cow for a bean.
Mother, no!
To bed without supper for you.
No, those beans would grow into an enormous stalk that would stretch into the heavens.
Young maiden in a ball gown pass through.
I don't think so, sir.
I think I can hear her there. I've never lied to royalty before. I've never anything to royalty.
Thanks.
What a beautiful ball gown I'm wearing.
Were you at the King's festival?
Yes. Why aren't you the lucky one? If the prince were looking for me, I certainly wouldn't hide. Oh, tell me about the ball.
It's a very nice ball.
Yes. And
I have far too much food.
No, the prince.
Oh, the prince.
Yes, the prince.
If he knew who I really was.
Oh.
I'm afraid I was rude.
Oh.
Huh. Now I'm being pursued.
Yes.
And I'm not in the mood.
Are you to return to the King's Festival tomorrow's eve?
Perhaps.
Perhaps? Oh, to be pursued by a prince. All that pursues me is tomorrow's bread. I wouldn't give to be in your shoes.
Would you look over there? An enormous vine right next to that little cottage.
Slippers.
Looks like a giant beast up rising into the sky.
I'm curious. Oh!
I must get home!
No! Wait!
fortune, sir. Here's 5 gold pieces.
5 gold pieces?
Where's my milky white? You said I might fire back.
I know what I said, but...
Are you saying you wish more money? Keep this, I'll go and fetch more.
No, wait, that's not what... 5 gold pieces. With this money, I could buy baking supplies for a year. I could buy a new thatched roof and a new chimney.
But could you buy yourself a child?
Who are you?
How badly do you wish a child? 5 gold pieces? 10? 20?
I haven't thought to put a price on it.
Exactly. The money is not what's important. What's important is your wish to be honored.
Hey! Come back here! Give me back... What are you doing here?
I see you have the red cape.
Yes, I have a cape. Only 2 items left to locate.
3.
2. I have the cape and the cow.
You, the cape?
What have you done with the cow?
She ran away before I reached home. I've been looking for her all night.
I should have known better than to have entrusted her with you.
She might just as easily have run from you.
But she didn't.
I'm sorry I lost the cow.
I shouldn't have yelled. Now please, go home. I will make things right. Then we can go about our lives. No more hunting in the woods for strange objects. No more witches and dim-witted boys and hungry little girls. Go!
Ah, there you are, good brother. Father, I wondered where you had got to.
I've been searching all night for her.
For her?
Her. The beautiful one I danced the evening with.
Where did she go?
Disappeared. Like the morning mist.
She was lovely?
The loveliest.
I'm not so certain of that. For I too have found a beautiful maiden. She lives atop a tall tower that has no stairs or doors.
Where?
2 leagues from here. Due east.
And how do you manage to visit?
I stand beneath her tower and I say, Rapunzel! Rapunzel, let down your hair to me. And then she lowers the longest, most beautiful head of hair, yellow as corn, which I climbed to her.
Rapunzel? What kind of a name is that? You jest. I've never heard of such a thing.
I speak the truth. She's as true as your maiden. A maiden running from a prince? Does that make any sense? None would run from us.
And yet, one has. Did I abuse her, show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? One thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Life and becoming, and frequently humming a light-hearted air. No, she would go with you if there only were doors.
Agony, oh, the torture they teach. Always 10 steps behind,
always 10 feet below,
and she's just out of reach. Agony, that can cut like a knife. I must have her to wife.
Two princes, each more handsome than the other. No, get the hair.
Excuse me, young woman.
Have you encountered a boy answering to the name of Jack?
Not the one partial to a white cow.
He's the one!
Have you seen the cow?
No! And I don't care to ever again. Children can be very clear about their animals. You be very careful with your children.
I have no children.
That's okay too.
Well, I have not seen your son today.
I hope he didn't go up that beanstalk again. Jack! Jack! Jack!
Looking for your cow?
Where did you find her? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Ow.
What are you doing?
I'm here to make amends.
I want you to stay out of this, old man.
I'm here to see your wishes granted.
Keep out of my path.
Just a few of us, it takes trust
It takes just a bit more than we're done. We want four, we had none, we've got three. We need one, it takes two.
What a have.
A hen that lays golden eggs.
I don't believe that hen. That hen. Where'd you get that egg?
I stole it from the kingdom of the giants up there. And if you think this is something, you should see the golden heart the giant has. It plays the most beautiful of tunes without your even having to touch it.
Of course it does. Why don't you go back up there, bring it back, and show it to me?
I could.
You could not.
I could.
You could not, Mr. Liar.
I'm not a liar. I'll get the heart. You'll see.
After having cast out Rapunzel to the remote desert, the witch returned to take the prince by surprise. And as he leapt from the tower, the thorns in which he fell pierced his eyes and blinded him.
As for Cinderella, she returned from her final visit to the festival.
Does anyone care that a giant has fallen from the sky?
me.
Oh, she is. She is. That cow has been covered with flour.
Well, we did have a cow as white as milk. Honestly, we did.
Then where is she?
She's dead.
We thought you'd prefer a live one.
Well, of course I prefer a live one. So bring me the dead cow and I'll bring her back to life.
You can do that.
Now! There you are! I've been worried sick!
Mother, look! The most beautiful arm.
Shame on you. You stole it too much.
Oh,
I know.
What do we do?
It'll have to go. And when it is right, it's sent for I never need to walk.
Oh,
the things you said.